Hi and welcome back to Subnautica. My name is C.R.Ash. Since the last episode, something's changed. I don't know if there's been an update or something, but the base I was building is gone, and so are all the waterproof containers with all the materials. All I'm left with is the life pod and the sea moth. And I don't even recognise any of this location.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That's definitely my life pod. But this isn't where I spawned to in the original game. So I don't know what's happened. So am I going to have to start again? Because all the batteries... I've still got my tools on me, and I've still got a full inventory. Let me have a think and I'll get back to you. Hello and welcome back to Subnautica. My name is C.R.Ash. Now, if you watched the last episode, you would have seen we had a bit of an issue. I don't know what happened. I honestly don't. It's whether it's corrupted, whether it's an update, whatever happened is the save is unplayable, basically. So, I've elected to start again. I've circumvented the intro and I haven't been outside yet, so let's go and have a look.
The Aurora suffered catastrophic hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected in 100 meter range.
Right, let's go and see what sort of habitat we've landed in.
Environment, uncharted, ocean planet, oxygen nitrogen atmosphere, water contamination, high.
It's nice to know, thank you. I'll grab some air while I'm here. Please? Pretty please? Thank you. Alright, well I'm actually looking for copper. Because as we've started the game completely from scratch, yes, I am in freedom mode. That's for the same reasons as last time. You know, I've played survival mode before. Oh, copper
is an essential cool. Component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased by 11%.
As I was saying, I have played full survival before. Reference the Chronicles of C.R.Ash series. So I need batteries. So to produce a battery, I need copper. I've got copper, or I need acid mushrooms times two. If you haven't seen that already, please do. It's on my channel. Season one is complete. Season two, by the time this is released, will be just started or just having started. Please give it a look. Anyway, that's enough of that. I have played survival before, so I'm in freedom mode could try and speed things along, or at least that's what I thought until we had the glitch, the corrupt file, whatever it is that we had. Battery, please. Now I'm in the process of producing my tools again.
The handheld spectroscope scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data.
Right, I need scrap now, salvage. And then I need some C clusters. I haven't scanned them yet, so it wouldn't show up. Some wreckage. I'll have that to start with. I'll probably take some air afterwards. That's a deep cave.
Oxygen.
Well, it doesn't look too bad, this area. I must admit. It doesn't look too bad yet. Oh, no, don't want to go in there. Was it just going to erupt? It's a volcano. Don't really want to go near that. Don't fancy being boiled quite yet. We're going to need lots of titanium. There's some sea clusters over there, so just in case we come across something interesting, snagged us. I'll have the blueprint on here, please. I'm not going to use it at the moment.
New blueprint acquired.
That's good. Part of a sea glide. See if there's anything more salvageable here. Quartz, that's useful. Might as well scan all the things. Should have scanned that salvage really first. A salt deposit, I have some of that. Oh, what have we got here?
Oxygen.
Rather important, so I'm not going to leave it. I wonder if I can sneak over and get some. Sorry, they didn't want to let me scan it. Can I scan one of these? And whilst I'm here, very, very quickly.
New blueprint acquired.
Get out of the dodge while I can.
Oxygen.
Turn and see what we can fabricate. I need a few basic tools before I venture too far, I think. I don't want to swim over that if I can help it. Might be an interesting location. Potentially diamonds forming that sort of heat and pressure. Oh, copper. More copper. Inventory full. Cut the
oxygen.
No. Well, I need to produce an extra tank as well, quickly. Right, let's get back and do that. Hopefully, it just takes titanium. Can't really remember. So we got to find all the things and do all the stuff again. Oh, I'm cool with that. I hope you are. Let's should be able to produce some. I've only got one quartz. Oh. Silicon rubber. Will produce me a knife.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. As an essential survival tool for 2.5 million years, the knife remains the only exception. Sorry about that.
Right, so... Cave sulfur. Cave sulfur. Computer chip and battery. So a habitat builder really. Fins would be good. Everything would be good. Right, I need more quartz. But temporarily, computer chip. I'm going to make a battery. Right, let's go see what we can find again. And it's dark.
Performing self scan. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor.
Foreign bacteria. Cool, that's an improvement.
Print acquired.
Hopefully that's where that battery will come in useful. Copper wire, so I need copper ore times two. Before I go any further, what did it take to glass titanium? So hopefully we can now do some glass. Cool, that's good. Now I can produce an extra tank. Here.
Attention, detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
A bit better equipped now. A coral reef shell.
Thank you.
Right, more of everything, please. Swim near that one, you know, but I'm just out collecting as much as I possibly can at the moment, because we're going to need lots and lots of resources, even just to get back to where we were. Inventory full. Chance ought to get a couple of peepers as well, just in case I come across the Subnautica. Oh, my inventory's full. That's no good. No point in wasting energy chasing them if I've got nowhere to keep them. In the real world, that's what survival's all about, not wasting calories. Alright, so let's make some more titanium now. So what do we require for a habitat builder? Computer chip. So computer chip is table cloth out of gold and copper wire. So I need copper. I need everything. Right, let's leave that here, that here, that here, that here, that here, that here. Just to get those things out of my inventory. So what would I rather have, silicon rubber or lubricant? Well guys, I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next episode, but until then, take care.